And now to breaking news, a shooting tonight at the American Dream Mall in East Rutherford, New Jersey.
CBS 2's Thalia Perez at the mall right now with the latest on the investigation. Thalia.
Maurice and Christine, police are still investigating exactly what happened. East Rutherford police say the shooting took place just before 6 p.m. Moments.